I want to have bone to bone. Now what I like to do is I like to lean forward, okay, because again I want to manage that recoil. I'm still bringing the buttstock in as far center line as I can. Rounds. Okay, I'm still on the center line, but notice how I'm making a I think it's fairly straight. I can't see it from here.
Yeah, it is.
But I'm on bone to bone, because if I try to go back here on muscle, I got a lot of movement. So I come out here on the bone, put the bone on top of the bone, it becomes real solid. That takes all the weight out of my muscles and puts it directly in, so I'm not trying to hold the weight of the rifle up. My bones are doing it. It's a solid structure, except for Ed. You know, he's got two broken forearms, so he couldn't do this right now. I love you too, baby.
It's all about no bones.
All right. Now, a lot of guys like to sit back on their haunches. I can't do that one. And that's fine too if you want to sit back. Again, just try to keep bone to bone. All right, you guys want to give that a try?
Oh, absolutely. I think that's going to be...
Yeah, you want